I know you've been on this journey for a while, and I know there's few people who are just starting out. And we actually had a question from Scout who said, what would be the best language to learn for beginners? And of course, it's like depending on what they want to do. Like, is it web development? Is it backend? Is it data science? Whatever it is. But from your experience, if someone was just starting out, what advice would you give them?
You know what? This is probably the most frequently asked question that I get. And my answer is very standard. You know, I never call out any language name. So what I want them to learn, everyone, is the programming concept first. So there are a few programming concepts that we need to kind of really learn. For example, say conditions or the loops, the logics, irrespective of whatever the programming language you are picking up, these are your building block for building any end application. So if you're picking up JavaScript thinking that you'll be going towards a web development, or picking up Python, maybe you're thinking you'll be doing machine learning or data science, or even you're picking up Java or say Scala or whatever it is, these things are kind of pretty standard. So pick first, figure out like what is the path that you're going to take. Are you going for a full stack developer or a front end developer or a back end developer or whatever it is? And based on that particular thing, you can actually decide your stack. Nothing is good, like nothing is bad. Today, even if you take the web development frameworks and the libraries, the amount of numbers that are there in the market is almost like vegetable market, right? You can pick up anything. You can pick up React, Vue, Slate, anything. But it's all depends like what exactly is needed for you. If everything is, there is a career. I would say there is a career with Python. There is a career with JavaScript. There is also a career with Java. There is a career with everything. But if we don't know the fundamentals of programming, if you are weak in fundamentals of programming, I think our struggle starts with any language that we are selecting from the list. So my primary thing would be like focus on programming concepts, focus on data structures, focus on logic building, and then take the language based on what career path you are actually looking forward to.
And so to your point, here's the mistake I made, and I wasted literally 2 years of my learning journey, is I tried to learn every possible language at the same time, which was the biggest mistake. So I remember I took C, C++, I took like Python, Ruby, like so long ago, like when it was like super popular, and then I never got anywhere. And the things only changed when I decided on choosing one language. It doesn't matter what it is. For me, it happened to be JavaScript, but you could do it with Python, with whatever, and spend enough time to do exactly what you said, learn the basic fundamentals of that language and use that language to learn the programming concepts that you see in other languages as well. And what I realized after I finally got a better understanding of JavaScript, when I got my first job, they told me that I had to learn C#, and learning a second language after you understand the fundamentals was way easier than trying to make sense of everything at the beginning before you have the fundamentals. So that's such an excellent point.